Bull, 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 breaks your vision. You're hello, everybody, and welcome back to July 21st, 2024, guys. I have been gone for an entire week, and we are back to see what I have missed, what's in the shop, and what I got. So, I've been gone for a week. I told you guys I was gonna be gone for a whole week, and I'm back, and oh my gosh, so let's see exactly everything we got. Okay, so we first got the Mellow Glow pickaxes. I'm guessing these were in a bundle and they were probably really cheap, so my friend gifted me them. He probably gifted me a lot of things because I told him I was going away. I gave him some V-Bucks. Okay, so we got an emote called Looking Good. I'm pretty sure this came out when I was not here. All this came out when I was not here, so. I don't even know if this is still in the shop. It might not be. But it's called Looking Good. It's an Icon Series emote. Seriously, you look amazing. Is that a new sweater? It's pretty good, actually. I like it. All right, let's claim that. What else did we get? Okay, so yes, so I was actually really excited about this. So we actually got the Pirates of the Caribbean set. We got the new Pirates of the Caribbean. I am super, super excited for this entire bundle. We got Davy Jones. This is Davy Jones. Oh my goodness, he looks so sick. Wow, look at this guy. Oh my gosh. And then we just unlocked the duck the last time I was on. Wow, look at that. That is so cool. And then he has a Lego. He has a backbling called Lil Kraken. Lil Kraken. This is the backbling. It's pretty cool, to be honest. We have the Norrington's Sacrifice Pickaxe. It's got a sharp sound to it. Wow. We have the Elizabeth Swan skin. Wow, I like this a lot. I think she might have edit styles, but we'll check. We'll check after. Wow, this one looks really nice. Like, I could definitely see myself using that skin. Okay, Lego. The Dead Man's Chest. Okay, we have a chest. I heard that it opens. I think it's upon eliminations. I'm not sure, though. Elizabeth's favor sword. Lots of swords. I hope they all don't have, like, the exact same swing. That's really what I'm hoping. I hope they don't all have the exact same swing. Captain Barbossa. Oh, this is a nice one. You know, this one might be... I think this one's actually going to be the thumbnail. Wow, he looks really good, guys. And we'll leave this up here just because why not? Guys, this one looks really good. Wow, I love the mustache. I love the beard. I love the hat. I just love the... I love the jacket. I love everything about this. It looks really good, to be honest with you. And we have the Barbossa's sword. I don't know. Is that it, guys? I don't... This might be it. I don't know how much came out. We have an emo called Davy's Pipe Organ. Wow, this is good. I like it. Wow, it's really good. That might be it. Oh, that's not. I thought, honestly, that was it. Okay, what else? Oh, so, okay, so we got the FNCS set. Okay, all right, all right. Now, this recently just came out. The Champion Spark Plug. So, she did get, Spark Plug did get a FNCS skin. I don't believe this is exclusive. I'm not 100% sure, but I don't believe this is exclusive. I do like it. I mean, Sparkplug is a very, you know, sweaty skin that a lot of people love to use. Let's see what the pickaxe sounds like. It has a really nice impact, red. This is actually a reskin of the Arcs pickaxe, if you guys don't know. Arc, it was a legendary skin when, you know, Rarity was in the game, but not anymore. And then we have a weapon wrap and a... What is it, jam track? I think that's it. That's not it? Oh my gosh, what else is in the shop? Panther Tooth pickaxes. Okay, so this was probably a part of another bundle that I was just missing. Okay, what else? Oh, so he was gifting me a lot of bundles I was missing with pickaxes. Now, usually, we go towards skins and emotes, but I did tell him, you know, I told my friend, I gave him the V-Bucks for it. I literally paid him for the V-Bucks because I wanted to, I didn't want to miss, like, new things, you know? But yeah, I told him if, you know, if it's in a bundle, I said, yeah, why not, you know, just gift it to me. Let me see the pickaxe. Okay, it's not terrible. This and this. Okay, let's see if there's anything else. I think that's it. Okay, that's it. Wow. So, let's see. 4 new outfits. So, what are we at now? 1,713 outfits in the... I was about to say new outfits, but yeah. Wow, so... So, yeah, guys, that is all the new stuff. I do want to put her on because that's awesome. Now, I heard you can get... You can get the new Pirates of the Caribbean now, and here he is. This is the new, maybe we'll make a video of us purchasing everything, but I actually already have the skin. I was lucky enough, if you guys did not know, I was actually lucky enough to get the skin already. See, I actually already had it. But yeah, guys, this is sick. Let's see what's in the item shop. I don't think there's anything else. We probably have everything now. I hope you guys have enjoyed. We're not gonna stop, you know, we still have 70,000 V-Bucks to spend, so, yeah, guys, the content isn't stopping, we're gonna keep on going, we're not gonna stop, we're not gonna give up, we're gonna keep on posting. I know I haven't been here in a week, I did say it in my last video, I was not gonna be here for a week, I did tell you guys that, and then here's all the quests. Yeah, I did tell you guys that, and I was being serious, I was away, you know, I was on vacation with my family. And I just got back, and I'm back now, guys. I'm back for a while now. So thanks for watching, and hope you guys have a wonderful day.